watch. So guys, first let me fix my hair using this Velcro, and sorry for the wet hair. So this fix brush, I sprayed all over my face. For the walang pulas eyebrows, I will use this lasting two-way eyebrow liquid Monday Tattoo from K Palette. Followed by L'Oreal Brow Artist, I will just fill it all up. To set my eyebrows, I will use this NYX Naked Brow Mascara in the shade Brunette. I will use this new golden concealer to put it on my eyelids. And using this lip brush, I will just spray it all over there. For the eyeshadow, I will use this The Nudes from Maybelline and applying this light brown color onto the crease as my transition color. Next, I will combine two colors from the same palette and apply it again onto my crease. Using a thin brush, I will just blend it together. After that, I will take this H&M beautiful color in the shade Indirect and I will just concentrate it on my inner and outer lids. Now I will take this beautiful gold color from the palette and using my ring finger, I will put it in the middle of my eyelids just like so. I really love this gold color one. Satin finish black liner from NYX and I'll apply it just like so. Next, I will use this Baby Skin Snug Pore Eraser. I'll just put it on my nose, my forehead, my chin, and all over my face. But before that, guys, may pasan ako mga fallout, so I will just remove it and remove the shroom after it hot, of course. Foundation, I will use this lip cream from Max Factor in the shade 1A Matte. I just take a little amount of it and distribute it all over my face just like so. And guys, what I love about this product is allure goes a long way. It's very blendable and the coverage is gorgeous. Next, I will use this Miracle Sponge from Real Techniques and spread all over my face, of course, using a tapping motion. As you can see, it's layered on my skin tone, but don't you worry guys, it will warm down later on. For the concealer, I will use this Fit Me from Maybelline and put it under my eyes, my nose bridge, my chin, my forehead, and of course for the dark spots of my face, I will use this one also. I really love this concealer because it covers my imperfections very nice. And using this cosmetic sponge or cosmetic wedge that I bought from Daiso, I'll spread it in a tapping motion as well, guys. Favorite part, which is baking, I will use this Flour Mar loose powder. And using a damp sponge, I'll put it under my eyes, my nose bridge, my forehead, my chin, specifically on the parts where I put the concealer. Now I'll spray a little amount of Fix Plus into the cosmetic wedge and using this BYS Contour Trio, I will start to contour my face just like so, guys. Proceed to bronzing. I will use this natural bronzer for today from Rimmel London in the shade Sun Kissed, and I will apply it using my Real Techniques Multitask Face Brush. I really love this bronzer because it is waterproof with an SPF 15. Now what I'm doing is I'm dusting off all the loose powder that I have applied a while ago using my Real Techniques Powder Brush. Now to set the rest of my face, I will use this Rimmel London Stay Matte long-lasting pressed powder in the shade Silky Beige using my powder brush from Melty Plates. Guys, in applying the BYS Contour Trio, I will use this cosmetic wedge to contour my nose. Let's proceed to the blusher. For today, I've decided to use this Blush Studio Cheeky Glow from Maybelline New York in the shade Fresh Coral. For the highlighter, guys, I will use this Strawberry Highlighter from Essence in the shade Let It Glow. To add some color on my lips, I will use this Inglot Matte Lipstick in the shade 425. To finish this up, I will use this MAC Fix Plus Spray. Guys, I hope you really like this video and please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to put a thumbs up. I love you all. Bye.